Good morning class, how are you all? I hope you are fine. Welcome to the online class, Unique Junior School, ATP Campus. My name is Aisha Aslam and I am the teacher of class nursery. And this is our maths class. Our today topic is backward counting from 20 to 0. Now what is backward counting? आपने counting को backward में लिखना है, मतलब 20 से अगर start कर रहे हैं तो 20 से आपने 0 की तरफ आना है। पहले हम जो counting लिखते थे बच्चों, वो 0 से start होती थी और आगे हम उसको so on 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and then 20 तक लेके जाते थे। Now I have a video, let's watch it.
Backward counting 20 to 1. Come on, let's learn from 1 to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Come on children, let's see. Backward counting, 20 to 1. 20. 19. 18. 17. 16. 15. 14. 13. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5.
Class, I hope you enjoyed the video. Now all of you take out your counting book. Now class, look at the page number 40 of your countdown book. Backward counting. Count backward and guide the bunnies to reach their food. आपने क्या करना है? इन bunnies को guide करना है कि अपने food तक कैसे पहुँचेंगे? अब यहाँ पर आपने backward counting use करनी है. Now look at here. Which number is this? 20. This is number 20. जब हम backward counting करते हैं तो 20 के बाद कौन सा number आता है, जो भी हमने video में भी देखा है? 19. Yes, you have to write 19 here. Okay, now 18 and then 17. So you have to write 17 here. How to write 17? 1 and 7. Now the numbers come 16. ठीक है, 16 के बाद backward counting में कौन सा नंबर आता है? 15. 1 and 5. 15. And then 14. यहाँ पर देखिए बनी जो है वो अपनी food जो उसकी carrot है वहाँ तक पहुँच चुकी है. अब same इसी तरह आपने इसको करना है backward counting में 15 to 0. You have to write, you have to fill the blocks with backward counting. Now class, note on your diary, you have to do page number 40 of countdown book. Now class is over, take good care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.